idiots pay attention to this stuff.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey there.
I know what you know.
Those shark cards. We need to steal decent getaway vehicles that are in no way associated with our bank accounts. Your driver will help.
Bring her in.
up in that suit, if you don't mind my saying. You might remember I directed your attention to some keypads when you were looking around the casino. Yeah, if we want to hack them, which we do, we're going to need some FIB technology from their building on Pillbox Hill. But first, I'm directing you to some pretty awful G-men with passes to get you in. Thanks to your wardrobe, you don't have to pull a suit off a bloody corpse today. But, you do need to take a security pass off one.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it to you.
Security passes, one way or another. Head to the FIB building through security and take the elevator to the upper floors. What could possibly go wrong?
Thank you.
here.
Hey there! Later on! You're a little closer than I'd like. Later. Hey there. Later on.
Did you forget?
Later, friend.
Arcade's open. See ya.
Thank you.
Okay, so, as you know, we've got the place running. It's a plausible front. But if you're interested in the arcade side of things, you should order some more games. Oh, the Wizard's Ruin? Oh, it wrecked any chance I had of getting laid in high school. And I love it. They're all classics, and I want them all, but it's your call, obviously. If we get enough variety in here, we might actually see some money coming in, too. Oh, yeah, and the Upgrades tab is where you'll find some of my more, illicit innovations. That was deliberately cryptic.
genetically engineered soldiers working for malevolent neural super networks is, they don't know when to quit. Which in this case works out for us, because Clifford's useful idiots have come into possession of just the kind of weapons-grade laser system we need to get into that vault without making a noise. It's wasted on them, frankly. I suggest you take it off their hands.
Wanna feel some pain?
Just a few seconds, and it'll be so quiet you'll be able to hear your own smug chuckling.